like the other night against Dallas. If Detroit can get an early lead, it'd go a long way to putting them on their heels.
Monson took a hit. Yes, sure did. Trying to get it through to White, who was jumping up on the play. Tapped in there by Erat. Lidstrom.
Get into your faceoffs again, and here's the big hit by Fisher. He caught Franzen off balance. Good, clean check. Fisher, 215 pounds, solid as a rock.
Mike Babcock's been stressing on the bench. Short shifts, he wants to see these guys out here 35, 40 seconds.
Rapide page de pub, on se retrouve dans un instant pour la deuxième période ici à Détroit.